Walk with History is going to lay a flag here for Jennie Wade, age 20 years old, 2 months. She is the only direct civilian casualty from the Battle of Gettysburg. And we're laying a flag for her because when she is killed, she is in the process of making bread for soldiers. She's trying to help the soldiers by giving them food. And for us, we want to honor that. So thank you, Miss Wade.